I have been reading comments sa ating mga YouTube videos. May mga nagtatanong kung meron bang mga online jobs na pwede para sa mga hindi gaanong magaling or marunong sa English language. I find it really hard, guys, to look for available jobs na pwede ang Tagalog or Filipino language lang kasi most of the clients are from the US and other parts of the world. Pero luckily, I found one local company and syempre, gusto ko rin i-share sa inyo to, guys. You can definitely use Filipino language in this online job na pag-uusapan natin today. And ang maganda dito is, pwede to in any devices. So you can use your phone. Kaya kung gusto mong malaman to, make sure na panoorin tong video na to hanggang sa dulo. Hey everyone! Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel kung saan nag-upload ako ng mga videos on different ways to make money online. Kung hindi ka pa nakasubscribe, please consider subscribing by clicking the subscribe button and bell icon below para naman updated ka sa ating next videos. At huwag rin kalimutan i-like, i-share at mag-comment sa video na to. Going back to our topic, isa sa mga trabaho online na talaga namang marirecommend ko sa mga beginners ay ang pagiging isang online tutor or online teacher. Just to share with you guys, nag-start din ako ng online work ko as an ESL teacher from different companies. So nagtuturo ako ng English language sa students from different parts of the world. So yan yung work ko bago ko pa man makuha yung mga trabaho na currently na ginagawa ko. This is a good experience din, guys, kasi you'll get to know paano ba talaga yung process ng pag-work online. Pero karaniwan sa mga problema ng applicants is yung pagiging fluent sa English language. Kasi kadalasan, English language talaga yung ginagamit for this online tutoring platform. Pero alam mo ba na pwede ka rin magturo ng Filipino language? Yes, you heard that right. I found Adventure and I believe na ito na yung company na para sa'yo. Adventure is an online tutorial platform that brings high quality, affordable, and personalized one-on-one tutorials for students. They offer professional opportunities for Filipino tutors nationwide. Their goal is to provide 21st century quality education to Filipino learners while increasing the quality of life of the Filipino teachers. Yung mga subject na pwede mong ituro dito kay Adventure are English, Filipino, reading, math, science, and social studies, or Araling Panlipunan or Civics. So yan, guys, pwede nyo itong gamitin to teach students the Filipino language. Ito ay company based here in the Philippines, pero they mentioned na they do accept foreign tutors as long as the tutor is familiar with the DepEd K-12 curriculum. Of course, your main task here as an online tutor is to teach Filipino students and give them a better learning experience. What do you need in order to apply dito kay Adventure? Kailangan mo ng updated curriculum vitae or CV or your resume. Kailangan mo ng 10-minute pre-recorded teaching demonstration of any grade level and subject. Ayun nga, guys, kailangan mo ng device. Either laptop, tablet, PC, or phone can work. Siyempre, kailangan mo ng internet connection and your headset. And kailangan syempre may passion ka when it comes to teaching. Some of the things that you should know then, guys, na dito kay Adventure, you will be teaching students from preschool to grade 10. Nagpo-provide din sila ng mga lesson materials for single session packages, so you don't need to do your own. Pero for other type of packages, they don't provide lesson plans or materials, but you are free to create your own. Booking system din dito, guys. And ang classes dito is 1-hour classes. So usually kasi sa mga ESL, mga 25 to 30 minutes class. Pero dito, isang oras yung class mo sa isang student. Maganda nga is you can teach on any devices. And another good thing here is you can choose your own schedule. Para sa application process, guys, the steps are first, you need to create an account. And then after that, you will be undergoing an interview. Kapag pumasa ka sa interview, you will proceed to your demo lesson. So, yun yung mga steps ng application process nila. So, hindi naman ganun karami, guys. Kaya they also noted na most of the applicants ay natatapos sa pag-apply in less than a week. But if unfortunately you fail, no worries kasi you can apply naman after 3 months. How about the salary? Magkano ba yung kaya mong kitain dito kay Adventure? The pay rate here, guys, is 200 pesos per hour. Para sa akin, guys, yung 200 per hour na to, malaki na to sa mga online tutoring platform. Kasi nung ESL pa ako before, I'm earning 90 to 110 per hour. So this one is around double the price, di ba? So medyo malaki yung rate na to. You will be paid twice a month. And para sa mga naghahanap ng mga online jobs na pwede through GCash, yes, this one pays through GCash. Kaya walang problema sa payment dito, guys, kasi alam ko naman na lahat tayo ay meron ng GCash account. Siyempre, nag-check din ako ng mga reviews dito kay Adventurer. Most of them naman ay good reviews. From Indeed, they are rated 4 out of 5. And Glassdoor, they are rated 4.2 out of 5. So Adventurer is definitely a legit and paying company for online tutors. Kaya if you're someone na naghahanap ng work na pwedeng Tagalog yung language na gamitin, or where you can teach Filipino language and naghahanap ka ng pwede sa phone at pwede ang payment through GCash, well, this one is perfect na perfect para sa'yo. Kaya naman, ano pang hinihintay mo? Click mo na yung link on the description or pinned comment and start the application process. So sana makapasa ka na at makapag-start ka na ng online work mo dito kay Adventurer. And let us know in the comment section ano ba yung experience nyo during this application. So that's it for today's video, guys. If you have any questions, comments, or content suggestions, iwan nyo lang yun dyan sa comment section. Sana nakatulong tong video na to. And if nakatulong to, don't forget to give this a like. Share nyo na rin sa friends nyo to and sa family nyo. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click that bell icon below para magkita-kita pa tayo sa aking mga next videos. So that's it, guys. Bye for now. Take care and God bless everyone.